Hello and welcome to UPDF. Today we will be guiding you on how to convert PDF to URL in two simple ways. But before we begin, make sure to download the UPDF tool from the link provided in the description below. So let's dive right in. Method 1. Convert PDF to URL via generating a link. First of all, open UPDF on your PC to get started. PDFs can be imported in two ways, by dragging and dropping them into the main window or by selecting Open File and browsing to the desired file. Then, the Share this file with others button will become available on the right side of the screen after you have imported your PDF. You can click on that share icon. Now the share menu will appear in a new tab or window. You can click the create button shown in purple to generate a unique URL for your PDF. You can then either copy the URL by clicking the copy link button or produce a QR code by clicking the QR code button. Method 2. Convert PDF to URL via converting to HTML. Converting PDF to a URL via generating a link isn't the only option. You can also convert it into HTML. To start, load your PDF into UPDF by either dragging and dropping it or clicking the Open File button. Then choose the Export PDF button in the right sidebar and click it. Select HTML from the drop-down menu. You can do some settings according to your needs. Click the Export button and select a safe local folder to save it. Now you can upload an HTML file to your server and make it into a URL. We hope you have learned how to convert PDF to URL in two simple and easy ways. If you enjoyed the video and have a great learning experience, make sure to like it and don't forget to subscribe to our channel to get the latest updates about UPDF. We'll see you in the next video. Until then, goodbye.